are more stimulated and activated through active participation of the physical domains of a person, and the more stimulation occurs, the more learning occurs and retains for a longer duration of time. According to Pike, I am an activity-based teaching learners willing.